Yeah. Now I'm just at the house.
What do you mean?
Okay, why do you listen to her? Mia, you know our mom needs to be at the hospital, so what is she doing at the house? Alright, I'll go over tomorrow morning. Yeah. Yeah, love you too.
¿Y tu hermano?
He'll be here, Ma.
Mijo.
I'm gonna go make some tea. Do you want some?
No, thanks. You have anything else?
No, Jerry, we don't have beer.
How you doing, Ma? You okay?
Feliz de verte, mijo.
Why'd you leave the hospital? Ma.
Que quiero pasar mis últimas horas en mi casa y con mis hijos. Va a estar bien.
But you're dying. How is everything gonna be okay, huh? You're not even gonna be here. You're smiling? But why?
Importante para mí está aquí y son tu hermana y tú. ¿Sabes? Yo me voy a morir muy feliz sabiéndolos aquí cerca de mí. Prometas.
anything.
Deja de tomar. Hijo. Gerardo.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, listen, I just got home and I got a lot of things to do. So is it all right if I call you tomorrow? All right, great. Yeah, love you too.
I love that picture.
Yeah. You know, I think that's the last picture that we ever took.
Do you feel different?
What do you mean?
You know, different. With mom being gone and you not drinking.
Yeah. Yeah, I do. But it's not always a good different.
It's only been 12 days. Are you having withdrawals?
Something like that.
Well, I'm proud of you.
I love you so much, Mom. It's been so hard without you. This last few days have been so tough. And I'm trying, God knows I'm trying hard to stay strong. I just want to make you proud. I want to be the son that you want me to be. Even though if it's too late. I love you, Mom.
Thank you.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey, are you busy?
Just going through some shit right now.
Hey, so I'm at the studio and my car just won't start.
Can't you get someone there to take you?
No, I stayed late to practice. Everybody left already. Please? Come on, please.
All right. I'll be there in a bit.
Love you. Thanks.
Yeah. Love you too. Mia! Mia! Mia!
Hey, I'm just trying to find the keys to lock the place up. Give me a second, okay? Meanwhile, can you please get my bag down the hall?
Come on.
Please, just go down the hall to your left, real quick.
All right.
Thank you. Thanks.
Yeah, you know it's not a problem.
No, seriously. Thank you. I mean, ever since Mom has been gone, life has been so rough. Especially for me, I mean, she was my everything. She's all I had. But times like these really remind me that I still got you, and that I'm not alone. I don't ever want you to feel like you're alone either.
I don't.
Good. All right, I'll see you around.
Yeah. Game free. Only homie working towards a newer sound, trying to grow up like a flower. That's that shit I've been about. Game free, turn to devil's lettuce. Let us pray for him right now. If I die, let my bars burn this motherfucker down. I'm everlasting, I'm everlasting, I'm everlasting, I'm everlasting. Promise mama, I'ma do this till I'm in the casket. Cause I'm everlasting, yeah, I'm everlasting. Go!
Jerry, what are you doing here?
I was just around the block. Figure I'd stop by.
Shit, bro, come in.
Come in, man. How you doing?
Bro, where you been?
I've been
not around here.
Yeah, that's true. I've just been with my mom. That's it. Sorry to hear about your mom, bro. She's a wonderful woman. She was gonna wait too soon.
Come on, man. Relax.
What's up, Diego?
Jerry! You been kicking it, huh?
Nah, I'm just vibing, man.
Sit down, bro. Have a beer with us. Bro, chill.
Nah, man, I'm trying not to.
I can respect that. So what brings you around here?
Like I said, man, I just came to say what's up.
You think I'm stupid, right?
I never said that.
Jared, I haven't seen you in over 3 weeks. And you show up to the crib unannounced. And your excuse is, you just want to say what's up.
Yeah. All right, no. The real reason I came, lately I've been having bad anxiety, and I feel like it's getting a lot worse. So I figure I'd come and see if, you know, you have something that could probably relax me.
So you're looking for some weed?
Nah, man. Something a little bit stronger.
You want some of the good shit?
Yeah.
All right.
What's this?
It's a little something to help you relax. It'll chill you the fuck out.
How strong is it?
Strong enough.
How much?
Your family, bro. I got you.
Thanks, man. And Gabe, if there's anything you ever need, just holler at me, all right?
Likewise, bro.
run for fear. But why? Why are you afraid? Why do you run from a reflection? Pathetic. Weird. Misunderstood.
Stop me.
Fears were created here. Fears was going to lead you to the darkness of the darkness.
I can't move.
Fear is what creates you. Fear.
Stop, please.
To your destiny.
¿Estás bien?
How are you still here? You left us.
No, mijo. Ni en la vida, ni en la muerte, yo los voy a abandonar. Yo siempre voy a estar con ustedes. Mijo, sé fuerte. Te amo, mijo. Sé fuerte.
Me too, ma.
Fuck you.